Bison!
No, wait!
It had to be you guys.
You were foolish to come here, girl.
Know your limits.
I'll settle this here and now. Yeah? And take this!
I will be your opponent. Dance of Death!
Get out of my way!
It is time to finish you.
I think not! Cammy... Let's go, Guile!
I'll never let you leave!
Thanks for the help. You after Shadaloo?
Yes. I've followed them since the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo is involved with the destruction in New York. Chun-Li, you completely lost your head in that fight.
I'm sorry. I'll never act like that again. What about the Black Moons? How do we stop them from going off?
I'm not sure yet, but it seems Shadaloo doesn't have the ability to completely control all of them at this time.
What do you mean by that?
I've heard that the Black Moon's control keys were stolen. I don't know by whom. Perhaps someone betrayed Bison, or a spy infiltrated Shadaloo.
It might have a connection with the hackers incident.
Incident?
There's a group of computer hackers who have gone missing. Their ages, genders, nationalities all vary. Including some very young ones.
We've been investigating this from all angles. Such as a criminal organization was behind it. Then the moons appeared.
Do you mean the hackers were coerced to build the Black Moons?
Yes. Now we must stop the moons from exploding. In the other six cities.
Take it easy. Oh yes. I need to ask something. This package. An Interpol agent was trying to deliver it to you before the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo attacked him. Whoever sent it is unknown. Why the agent was attacked is also not clear, though I can guess.
It's the same. Wait.
Hello, my friends. So sorry to interrupt you, but I...
Stay back. This might be a trick.
I'm being ignored?
faster.
What is it you want?
Fine, you can keep ignoring me if you want. It actually makes it easier to take care of this. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I came here to take that piece. Just hand it to me quietly.
Must I?
Please understand that the piece is important to me. I must have it no matter what. I hope you won't hate me for this!
What is that piece?
I really can't tell you. Humble apologies.
Huh?
Hey, why are you...
Master!
Damn. We can only take this one back for now.